week leave one local man exhausted.
But what happened when he walked out of one of those treatments left him exasperated.
New tonight, West 2's Kendra A. Strike with the theft that left him without one thing that makes his life easier.
John Rammel came out to his truck to find this, his transport rack bare. While the 70-year-old was in getting the dialysis treatment he needs, someone stole his scooter.
You can't believe what you're seeing.
But sure enough, while John Rammel spent 4 hours getting critical dialysis treatment.
Without it, you're not going to live long.
A thief swiped his scooter right off the back of his truck.
They had a tarp on it and everything, and it's all gone.
The 70-year-old even drove the same route home, hoping it may have fallen off.
Didn't see the tarp, didn't see nothing.
The retired chemical plant worker who lives off a small pension and Social Security just bought the car used for $1,100 and has used it to run errands.
Bed Bath & Beyond and grocery stores and pharmacies.
And to get more out of life, he says the scooter thief has taken that away.
I'm back to what I was before I got it. Sitting.
Now John is slowly taking life, step by step.
I just hope the person who did it thinks long and hard. He'll pay for it in the end.
John says he didn't have insurance on his scooter. If you have any information, call the sheriff's office in Marion County.